think you're getting more, but you're really getting less. It's a psych exam.
That's what it is.
Well, listen, I don't mind. All right, listen, you're going to make something smaller? Cut the price in half. I'll be happy with it. Don't rip me off and then shake my hand at the same time and stab me in the back. It seems to be happening everywhere, man. They want to raise the gasoline. You know the way the gasoline is cut with 10% ethanol, whatever? They want to start raising it to 15%. The government wants to start adding 15% now. So now we're getting beat. We're getting less actually gasoline, and we're getting charged more. So, like, what is going on here, bro? I don't understand, like, the deal with life, the way everything's going. And exactly, it's destroying the motor, too. They have to recalibrate all the cars and shit. So, what's the deal with that? You know, and I guess the government wants to pass that next. What are you going to have? Pretty soon you're not going to have no gasoline. There's going to be like an eyedropper in your tank. The rest of it's going to be like anything. Who the fuck knows? Whatever they want to put in there, whatever burns.
I want to make a car that runs on water, man.
That's what it is. Eventually you're going to be getting charged for gasoline, and you're going to be getting something that doesn't even resemble gasoline.
Well, let's face it, that ethanol is absolute garbage for vehicles. You know what I mean? They're doing it with cost, they're doing it for emissions, all the bullshit that they need to, but the bottom line is, they ain't doing enough, it's screwing us.
Listen, they're telling you that it's for emissions, but the truth is, the more ethanol they put in your fuel, the less fuel they have to use, and they just way they can charge you the same price. So you're getting beat. You're getting beat big time. You're paying for one-third of the gasoline you used to have, and you're charging twice as much money as you did before. So you're getting the real pull over your eyes big time, and that's actually destroying your car. So, who wins? Instead of having a car for 5 years, you got to turn around and trade the car in 3 years because it doesn't run right no more. And it's a pile of shit. The whole world is turning out like this, man. It's just all about the dollar. Everybody's a sellout.
It's so true, man. A bunch of two-faced sellouts.
How about a Brooklyn Bandit or about a Frankie?
Thanks.
Yeah, I don't know about you. I don't know. I think we should all get together and we're tired of this sellout shit, man. Everybody's in it for the fucking dollar. They don't care. If they make something that's a piece of shit, whenever somebody buys it. And you know what? The government owns the Chinese government so much fucking money, they're never going to be able to repay them. They owe the Chinese fucking zillions. You know how we're repaying them? We're being bombarded. The country's being loaded up with all this fucking Chinese garbage, electronics, and all kinds of shit that doesn't work, that lasts about a week. And this is how we're paying them back. We're being force-fed to buy all this crap that's being over there.
Hello. Hello.
Then you gotta spray the contacts, open it up, clean
control. We control the way.
Do you ever trust the motherfucker? You want to buy dog treats or cat treats that are made in China? Then I'll kill your dog or kill your cat. Okay? They're made in China. Be careful what you buy. Also, look on the label. If you see Glycol, anything that says Glycol, ethylene Glycol, do not give that to your dog or your cat.
Look at those piece of shit M6B they got. That's all 3 years.
Who's not here? Hola. Hola. Hello.
Copy of the same microphone. I can imagine what garbage that fucking thing is. Imagine if the one I have, the original one, is garbage. Could you imagine what the
check? Don't you up on him, man. You hear me, man.
The 3 years keep talking at the same time. If we do one at a time, we all can get in there, gentlemen. I know yous don't mean it, but yous all have good points, and you're all very fervorous about the same thing, and I'd love to hear everybody's opinion. Please, one at a time. Thank you.
You guys are a bunch of dog lovers. Look on the lake.
I'm waiting for Dr. Love. Dr. Love is the number one here. Then Dr. Love.
Glycol. Do not give that to your dog or your cat.
We're having a conversation. I didn't know anybody else was out there.
So did I, because I hear you and you hear me.
All 3 years are talking at the same time. You, Beetle, you, Mr. Iron Man, and you, Richie Bayonne. These are all talking about the same thing, giving you comments, and you all sound like Charlie Brown's teacher when you all talk together. That's all I'm saying. One at a time, these are all talking about the same conversation.
Right about this 1036. Right about this 1036. Right about this 1036 on your dial. Man, I'm getting ready to cook me a big old meal. Your hole in the wall, knucklehead back wide.
Hey, hole in the wall, waving a hand.
Rogers, what up, Frankie? What up, Johnny? What up, the no-name mobile out there? Commandante, you're right, Dr. Love, Leroy, he out there in the cut. Oh, look at your clock. Look at your clock, and I'm back quiet.
Take turns would be fine because Richie Bayonne was standing by, but you had a good point, and then the 3 years just kept talking. That's all I'm saying. It's all good on my end. It's kind of funny, but I would love to hear what each of you have to say, you know?
All right. Well, I don't think that's Beetle out there. I don't know who that is. Who's that I was talking to out there anyway?